Good morning, welcome to Vlogmas Day 23. Tomorrow is Christmas Eve. I'm so happy. It's snowing. I know you can't really see it. I don't know if you can see the specs, but yeah. So I was gonna try to get Vlogmas Day 19 up yesterday, but my phone was glitchy. But it's working now, so yeah, I'm all caught up basically. And I have to edit yesterday's vlog.
Guys, look.
It's snowing.
It's snowing! And they're like giant snowflakes.
Okay, guys, look at this. Poor window now. Anyways, guys, it's sticking also, so.
Yeah, it was like kind of pouring down rain before this.
So, yeah, as you guys look at the beautiful outside, you know how I told you guys how today we're definitely going skiing? Well, we weren't planning on it snowing.
Yeah, here. And it's supposed to freeze, and so we're scared to go, like, over the pass and stuff.
Yeah, because and where we're kind of going also could be a bit more dangerous.
Yeah.
Like, here it could be fine with, like, freezing, but, like, where we're going.
But we still don't know. My dad said that we might go still.
Yeah, depending on how the weather. But at this rate, probably not.
Yeah.
But although even though it would be really fun to ski and everything, it's kind of fine because, like, we get to do gingerbread houses today. And we get to watch the 100, and then hopefully a Hallmark Christmas movie. So Stephanie and I were about to get, like, breakfast and everything, and Stephanie walked over here and said,
look at,
you need chicken back riding lessons. Guys, hug. Christmas tree, beautiful, but look it. This is, guys, look at this. It's so amazing. So guys, we are grocery shopping right now. We need milk, whipped cream, and
this is my first time grocery shopping without a, did you just trip?
Yeah.
Without a parent.
Takes skill to
so
trip.
So me and Ulani are in here by ourselves, yeah.
We
grocery
need
shopping.
Milk, whipped cream and vegetable broth.
Yes,
don't
yes,
run
yes.
into the stuff. Anyways, so yeah, we got two baguettes. Oh, Stephanie.
What? I'm supposed to get three cans of corn. What do I see here?
Whoopsie. Wait. He likes the guy. You didn't even look to see which one.
Our milk first.
I can't. Oh my gosh, Stephanie. I can't believe you didn't look at them.
I'm sorry.
Next time, just get the ones in the front, okay?
No.
Or check
before
we walk away. Yeah, we're getting broth now, vegetable broth. And then we're gonna replace the peas. Broth.
Wait, we have to wait for my mom to text back.
While we wait, let's just look.
They couldn't even see my face or what I did.
Okay, it's a vlog.
There's someone. So guys, we're about to make some gingerbread houses so we can have them on Christmas Eve and Christmas Day. There's Stephanie, there's Taylor, and me. I chose this spot because I have all this space to work.
I'm moving to a better spot.
Oh yeah, then I get extra space.
Yeah, I get extra space. Right here.
Alright guys, we are about to make gingerbread houses. Who's excited?
No.
Me! And we made a rule that you have to keep all your stuff in your area and you can't make messes in anyone else's area.
My phone. I'm so sorry.
You should be.
People always do that to me.
Area.
Oh my god.
My line right here.
Yeah,
this is my line. This table is mine. Get off.
This is my whole area.
That's rude.
What? You guys are picking your area. You moved.
Anyways, so we have a rule that you don't have to clean up everyone else's area.
I'm nice. You guys can use my area.
You don't have to clean up everybody else's area, but keep your mess in your area. And you have to clean up your area, and that's your responsibility. So you can keep it as clean as you want it or make it as messy as you want it, because honestly.
Mm-hmm. Hey, Sissy, will you pass that glass to me?
Oh, those are pictures.
Oh, that didn't much. Let's not put artificial sprinkles on this. Oh, and for Santa Claus, we'll each give up one of our gingerbread men.
Oh, it only shows me, though.
Then back it up.
Back it up.
Or put it back there.
No, because then you can't see our gingerbread houses.
Turns on the angle. Okay, let's go.
What was that?
In a bad area.
Okay, well,
you stand up and move it then.
Yes.
We are about to build gingerbread houses.
We're gonna build them in.
Countdown with me.
And we have a time lapse going.
Countdown with me. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Open. Yay. Oh, it's taped. Oh, why? You already started yours.
See, you can't see yours, Sissy. Well, now you're just blocking me.
That's the
here,
point.
I'll do it, and I'll take mine out, and then.
Okay, guys, so I kind of broke my, like, roof piece to the beginning, but then I just came up with the idea to fix it.
I'm sorry, that was my icing bag. It farted.
But this is the front of mine so far, and the icicles, they're kind of messed up, but, you know, it's more realistic. Then I have these Christmas lights. These Christmas lights. And this side is nothing so far. Now it just has iced windows. Little floofs. And the back is nothing. So Steph's. Describe yours. Oh my gosh.
Don't copy.
I'm not. Steph's is so cute. Taylor, look at the front of hers. Taylor, look. The back has nothing.
Yeah, I'm not really finished at all.
But her roof, she had to like do everything. Yeah. Oh, and I love the icing things. How do you do those? I'm failing at the wall. Taylor's done the most out of all of us.
Yes. Okay, yeah, I wish I had the icing technique. Icicles, I wish I had that. I would do icicles.
On my last gingerbread house, they were way better.
And there's the back.
There's her door.
Oh, this is so cute! And Santa Claus. I am. Who are you? Sonia Kendall. Gravitational navigational GPS systems, Sonia Kendall. No other. Guys, so I'm gonna show you my gingerbread house. So, this is the front way. Front way, back way. And so I made this little pathway of stars. Then here I have Christmas tree and red rim, but the rocks and another Christmas tree. Two candy canes, this awful wreath, but it actually kind of looks not that bad. My windows with more like mistletoe or something, holly. And then I have icicles. Then I have my guy on top because I don't know. And then like the dewdrops and the red. And then I cut jelly beans in half, and I stuck them on there like lights.
You're gonna have to go watch my vlog if you wanna see mine.
Yeah, so watch Stephanie's at Stephanie Vlog if you wanna see what hers looks like. And then I have like my snow down here. I should probably make this look a little bit less perfect.
I put a lot of effort in this, so they better like it.
Yeah. She's still working on hers.
Yeah.
With the red rim. And then just basic. And my one short little Christmas tree that's not even life size. And then this bush. And then on the back. On the back, the red rim.
Alright.
A windows.
Big project.
And I have a Santa hat. So yeah. And more icicles. These icicles, I think, were better. Then I found, held them up with candy canes. Then I have this polka dot bush. Another tree. Red room. And then this guy looks like that. And this is Taylor's grief, guys. Guys, Steph started going crazy while we were watching Royal Crush. And she popped her pop socket off. And yeah, so my slime kind of dyed her case pink a little.
A little? Okay, it looks really bad on camera. It's not...
Yeah, it's actually not that bad in person. But then you take that off and...
Yeah.
And it's bad. Actually, I'm just gonna do it now. Okay, so thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure to watch Vlogmas Day. Do the count off with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, and 22. And make sure to stay tuned till tomorrow for Vlogmas. For Vlogmas Day 24.
2050. No, it's 25 tomorrow. Tomorrow's day 25.
Oh. Yeah, that's what she's doing. Her alarm song is broken. Oh, no, it's 1 o'clock.
See, tomorrow's day 25. So I was right. You are wrong.
Not literally. Long days. Yes. Anyways, guys. So hope you guys are having a Merry Christmas and are having fun whenever you're doing. Bye, guys.
Bye.